Good job. Even if you are getting slow.
What? No, I'm not.
Checked out the old hospital that the Flame said he'd be at. It's guarded, but nothing we can't handle. You ready?
I still think it's a trap. We need a plan before we go in.
Sure. There's a rooftop near the hospital. We'll talk there.
See you soon.
Blowing up about the commotion out in Jersey. A fire at the old zoo? A secret hunter base? And Spider-Man trying on his friend's black suit? Things are getting weird out there, folks. I mean, I know there's a lot of excitement about SM's black is the new black look, and I mean, it is fire and all, but isn't it just a tad moody for our friendly neighborhood so-and-so? No takers? Just me? Okay, well, you know, you come to me for the real, so I'm just trying to deliver. Stay safe out there, y'all.
Data I pulled from that base was right. This is a hunter blind. Maybe I can learn if there's another base nearby.
How did Kraven find
him? He didn't. I came across the...
I know that's you, Spider!
Impressive.
To do some snooping. Hope you deleted your search history, fellas. All right, Droney. What do you know that I don't? A map of a base. Think I can dig around to see what's waiting for me there. If I take out the base's relay, the hunters there won't be able to call for reinforcements. Looks like you've been to two other blinds. Maybe if I explore the rest of the blinds, I'll find myself a base. I didn't even get an invite. Bet they've still got some party favors.
You have a preference between hunting animals and people?
They're the same to me. Just a set of challenges. The location's the only thing that matters. You?
Animals are reliable. People disappoint more often.
Fair enough.
But when you're after someone good, someone who knows what they're doing, and how to fight back? That's why I'll never be bored with them.
And that's why this hunt will be something special.
T'as eu un bruit bizarre? No need for... going on.
time to snoop for some info. What will this little birdie tell me? Let's see what else this base has going on. Looks like a supply room full of weapons. Be a shame if some Spider-Man wept them up. Two blinds down. May find the base location at the next one. These hunters are already in panic mode.
Time to hunt a spider.
Like you were expecting company. Oh, great. Reinforcements. Time to see what they've got cooking. Time to dig deep. Map of the Upper West Side. Wonder how they afforded a place here. The base at the abandoned hotel? Gonna get some unexpected room service. Time to head to that hotel. No need to book a room online, right? According to the blinds, this base is their weapons depot. Not for long.
Room's clear. Take out the rest of the base. Now we just have to deal with the remaining hunters. One down. Two to go. Nice. Now take out the last one.
Spider.
Kraven will not stop until he gets what he wants.
I am not worried about Kraven.
The family can take care of themselves.
Spider-Man is here. Could be up top.
It's quiet. Possible breach. Need a hunter to verify.
Moving there now.
Area's clear. Move on to the next. Now we just have to deal with the remaining hunters. Still some more hunters lurking around this base. Base out of here. Another encrypted file.
Vladimir, what is it now? I could have come with you. You are not needed.
I'm never needed, it seems. I think you did not want to be outclassed.
That is exactly what I want. But by you...
Does this amuse you, Father? To steal your children's birthright?
The only right Barth offers is the inevitable promise of death.
You have us fighting over scraps. But I will take back what is ours. What is mine.
Vlad sounds like a chip off the old block. Hope he takes the long way here.
Seriously. Let's keep making sure he doesn't have one of these bases to call home.